guys, it's Clarissa. I'm 25 weeks pregnant today with a little boy named Franklin Roxwell. He's due April 15th. I also have a one-year-old named Oliver. Me and my fiance have told Oliver that he has a little brother on the way, but for a one-year-old, he don't understand that much. There has been a lot of movement and kicking, and it feels like my stomach's just pulling. It's very weird. It's mostly at nighttime or when I'm eating. I've had a couple cravings, pizza, chips, and apples. I used to not really eat a lot of apples, but lately it's been, I want apples. And it can be at the middle of the night, at 12 o'clock in the morning, or it can be first thing in the morning or in the afternoon. He wants them. Also, when me and my fiance found out we were having another boy, we were very happy to have another little boy to raise up with our one-year-old. Our boys are 10 days apart from each other. My first little boy, his birthday is April 5th, and Franklin's is April 15th, if he comes on April 15th. With my first son, I went a week late. His due date was actually March 29th, and I had him April 5th. I was high risk with my first son, and with this pregnancy, I am not high risk at all, so I'm very happy about that. Our last ultrasound, he was facing my back, and his head was down, and his heart rate was 168. The doctor said he looks like a very healthy little boy, so that's very well, because it would be a little scary to have another high-risk pregnancy, since with my first, I wasn't able to do a lot. Also, we go on Monday for a checkup and to hear his heartbeat again and to get questions and get our weight check and all that. So that'll be all in my next video of what our visit was. I have gained 20 pounds since I've been pregnant. I'm originally very tiny person, so it feels good to have a little weight on me right now. This is my first time doing videos, so please bear with me, because I've watched a couple on Facebook, on YouTube, and I got like a little bit of what to say and what to use, but I'm still new. I've noticed that I have stretch marks above my belly button. With my first son, I had them on my sides, but with Franklin, I have them above my belly button. It's a very weird spot for stretch marks, but if you guys know anything that can help out with stretch marks, please leave a comment below. Anything will help. I'm sorry, I'm just looking at my paper to make sure that I don't forget anything, since I wrote everything down. My belly button has started sticking out, and it's cute, but it's weird for growing up with an innie, and then when you get pregnant, it comes sticks out. We have bought a couple of things for Franklin, and we put up our bassinet, and we put his car seat together, and put a couple clothes away for him, and I've already started getting stuff ready for his diaper bag. I will actually show you his diaper bag next video, because my best friend ordered it for me, and it should be here tomorrow, so I'm very happy about that. Also, what else? I think that's all for this week. So I will show you my belly and then I will see you all next week. All right. So.